For me, I haven't seen this as a hip hop East Coast West Coast rivalry causing his death. He died because he was a man that maybe was at the wrong place at the wrong time. I do not see it as a hip hop East Coast West Coast rivalry murder.
Yep. Yeah, I felt like, you know, the movie definitely deals with, you know, Christopher Wallace as a young man becoming a man. And, you know, one of the things that, you know, Ms. Wallace was telling me that made me really think about the East Coast, West Coast was, I remember a story that you told me after Tupac was shot at Quad, he actually called the house. Mm-hmm. He's looking for Christopher just to talk as men. And Christopher missed a phone call and they tried to reach one another. That made me feel like these are two individuals who are friends, and yeah, other outside forces, you know, had something to do with the East Coast, West Coast. But these two individuals were just two guys who really had a friendship. That really let me know as a story, as we were making a movie, that let's focus on their friendship and what these two had with one another.
It wasn't hard for me because during CJ's whole life, you know, he reminded me, I met CJ when he was 24 months old, and he was Christopher all the way, loving and cuddly, and every time he sees you, he always gives you a hug, and that was Christopher. So when I saw him, and I asked, I said, it would be nice if he could audition for young Christopher, the 10-year-old Christopher, and I'm sure they've interviewed a lot. And when I heard he got the part, I was so excited.
Yeah, it was great to have CJ around. You know, first thing I said when I saw him and I found out who he was like, wow, that's a lot of talent in that family. I really feel that he has a career, too. I don't know if he wants to continue doing acting, but he was really great at what he did. He was always in the moment. He knew everybody's lines, always watching really what I was doing as a director. So he's very into the directing and the film process. So it was really great to work with him.